A light bulb is placed between two plane mirrors inclined at an angle of 60 degrees. The number of images formed. The number of images formed, I have given the two formula. N is equal to 360 by theta minus 1, 360 by theta. Here a light bulb is placed between two plane mirrors inclined at an angle 60 degree. So how many images are formed? 360 by 60 first we have to find. 360 by 60? 6. 6. The 6 value, all are even value? Come on. This is a even value. And the answer come even, the answer must be minus 1. Therefore, 6 minus 1, 5. If the answer comes 5, we have to put 5 only. Here answer comes 6. If the even number comes, we have to subtract 1. Therefore, 5 is the correct answer. So the same thing. So important.